have an exercise to an exercise. You can, for example, run the simulation. So you can see that we have some the parameters are printed because it's a check, at least for me, that everything is working. So you can check your parameters there. Okay, so in the output folder as Cavone, you have the storage and the hydrograph. Okay, I call it in Italian hydrogramma, hydrograph that you just simulated. So if you want to see, if you want to play a little bit with the parameters, try to change the parameter and try to see how the hydrograph changes with the parameters. It's a sort of sensitivity.
It's a problem if the simulation don't read the jar file.
Can be as
well. All of us.